Here we are in a Minecraft survival server, playing a survival server. Let's see. So, I've got nobody on that I know. Oh. And I've never played this map before, so it's going to be interesting. Oh, somebody died already. I don't know where to go. So, it's going to be nice. And this grass is not grass. Wonder if we have any village around here. See how long we can survive in this. And if we can kill anybody. Tributes remaining. I've played this once before, but it was, I think I destroyed it because I died right away. Mushrooms. Ah, that would help. I really don't know where I'd find any chests. May have to. Oh, there we go. There's a house. Yes, sword. I get cooked fish. So let's keep going. Let's see if we can find another place. Sorry, my mic was moved away. I should have turned it up a bit. Or put it on closer. Ah, there we go. Too bad we couldn't chop down trees, then I would get some wood. But we can't do that. I'm gonna get the other mushroom. Just in case. And we're at the border. Alright. I don't even know what this map's called. If anyone knows, tell me. Or could you... Yeah, just tell me in the comments below. See if we can find a treasure chest outside the edges. And then walk right around it. More mushrooms. Seen them. Let's see. Do we think there's going to be a chest down there? Let's try it out. Let's check. No, I don't think there'll be a chest down here. Let's start walking around this side. Oh shoot. There must be one way to get out. Yep. find something here. So we got a stick and iron. ...25 minutes left. Let's keep this here. Save that. Edge of the World chest. Enjoy. Thank you. Doubt there's going to be too much of that. There's another mushroom. All good. Tributes. I know I'm doing a chicken shit job at what I am doing, but keep myself alive. Good, I didn't die all the way. Just need one more iron ingot. Come on. Oh, look at that. Looks like there's a bridge coming up here. Sorry I'm not running at all, but I want to make sure I have full health once I meet up with some guys. Oh, damn it. Should have known that was coming. There may be something over here. I guess I should have voted if I wanted a different map. Oh wow. Wow, wow. I have to fall off the edge, don't I? Let's see, is there a treasure chest in here? Nope, just a plain old hole. Let's see if there's a chest under this bridge too. Very well could be. And we probably have 5 minutes left. No, I don't see any chests. 10 tributes. We're counting down the tributes. I probably don't have the best sword, but oh, there's another walkway. Or it's a house in water. Another bridge. 10, 20 minutes. That was only 5 minutes? Holy. Guess I need a teammate. Nope, just not opening for me. Don't know if there's zombies or creepers that come out, but they very well could. But I was pretty lucky to find that food. See if we can get to the center now. Find some people to kill. Seven tributes. Sponsors have refilled the chests. Okay, so they are there. Let's go kick some ass. That was a kind of neat hole. I was like, what the hell is this? I must have missed center. Like I said, I've never been in this map before. There's that little house, isn't it? Oh wow, we're really losing. Yeah, that's the house, so it's right over here. No, it should be over here. So we're at 7. Oh, two guys left. Hey, there's some lights. That must be it. Unless that's lava. Oh, wow. Only 5 tributes. Let's do some parkour. That was pretty bad. I didn't expect that. Let's search for that. Let's not do the parkour. Acrobats. Let's keep searching for the center. Oh, we were just here. We crossed right over, so we should be going over here, I think. I think we missed every single person too. Look at this. Can we climb it? No. Can we climb it? Nope. Just two big trees. Plain big trees in the middle of there. Or middle of the forest. So it's not over here. So it has to be straight ahead. We were pretty lucky, you know, finding this sword. And a word about my graphics card, yes. We have until the 7th of March 2013 to get it. So around 7th or 6th should be here, and I'll be installing my power supply. Oh, look at that. We can climb this tree. Someone's probably already found this spot. Oh, our sword died that quickly? Holy. Shouldn't have done that, Ray. And now I don't even know which way I was going. I think I was going this way. No, I was going up this way. I shouldn't know how to put myself in a bind. Hey, I'm amazing. I got 100 frames per second here.